The Prime Minister's Chief of Staff is in hot water after lobbying on behalf of a Libyan warlord and Big Tobacco. It turns out he's also lobbied for PPE giants Sante Global. Is it wise to have a lobbyist at the centre of Downing Street?
Yeah. Prime Minister!
Mr. Speaker, all appointments in Downing Street are properly checked through the propriety and ethics process, and that is the way that we do it, in a completely impartial way.